It's just the way it works. Engineers advance the economy in a very simple metric. They create companies. Many of those companies are very successful. They provide all the things that we cherish in Canada. It's absolutely essential. That's why I think it's so important that Waterloo's successful. You can't have a competitive society without a really good cohort of engineers graduating from it every year. I mean, if Canada is going to remain competitive globally, it needs a fantastic base of engineers. In a very fast-growing economy, we need to compete. We need great engineers in Canada. They have to produce and generate and create great products and services. Waterloo is part of that solution. That's how Waterloo became famous, for example, in Silicon Valley, at Google, at Apple, at Microsoft, at Intel. It's Waterloo all day long because they know that the education here is world-class and that builds the brand. It really is a chicken and egg thing. You don't build a brand until you prove your product. And the Waterloo student is proof. Great product. If I had a choice between a student that just finished 4 years of an education, had never worked anywhere, and a Waterloo grad that had spent years through the program, including two working for somebody, it's obvious what I'd pick. The best reason to look at Waterloo is its past and the success it's had. There's no other Waterloo. It's one of a kind. The thousands of companies, the millions of dollars of wealth creation, all of the things that started here in these hallowed halls are proof positive, and frankly, the success it's created over generations of students is a legacy. I mean, you can't take that away. It's the brand. It's what it's all about.